I looked into the eye of this island, and what I saw was beautiful.